Do you want to tell the story of how we kind of like thought of like the theme and stuff? Because I remember this kind of
I remember thing. It. Me too.
We were,
it was like literally right week. After last, no, I remember it was right after last year we first thought about it. And whenever we finished Greek singing, we both came to each other one night and we were just like, we have such a good idea. And it was like basketball.
How about, like, you want a different song than the
game
for
but like
the start of the game?
Well, no, because I like.
What's up?
Okay, so what if we do it?
What if we did the
It's hard transitioning from like those songs.
No, literally, Get Your Head in the Game is the worst game to transition to and from.
We first met over winter break.
Yeah.
To like kind of start planning it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right then and there, we knew we were like, we're winning this shit.
Okay, if we're gonna do the practicing part, there's like layup lines we can do. There's
drill.
Like, so
this is one side where it's like,
we're going to this.
The defense side, which whoever obviously doesn't get to the tip off, they were like,
write down points and stuff.
Okay, we gotta ask.
Can you give us
some
jerseys
too? So,
mm-hmm.
Do we
like,
show the jerseys?
Yeah.
Day one of Greek saying, she's hectic. We got some new people out here, some young heads. This is gonna be fun, bro. I'm excited, bro.
And then another one that we were looking at was this one.
I remember our first meeting at TDU. I was like, who are these kids?
Kids?
I was like, what the fuck are we gonna do?
We were like, these are all new kids. We know nothing about them. We don't know if they can dance. We don't know if any of them even have rhythm.
We don't know if any of them can like actually play basketball or like do any of that shit. We were like, what are we gonna do?
Oh shit.
High school like musical songs in it, but
it's just the two basketball
musical
songs. We're not doing like regular.
So we're day one of Greek Sync, and they're practicing right now. It's going pretty well. We have a couple more weeks, so we'll see where it goes.
Until you catch it. Shift. Together. Around. Up.
I was
so frustrating because like, even though we've said this so many times, like, we put in so much time, like, outside of it, just because, like, we want each all to do good.
Mm-hmm.
And it was so frustrating because, like, those simple things that, like, we're like, they have to be able to get that, they were just not getting at all.
Left, right, across, over. Left, right, across, over. Turn, throw, turn, step, throw, catch, dribble.
For the first practice, I literally had to slow down, get your head in the game, like, half speed of like what it was, and they were like, well, could we do like the like 3/4 amount of speed for like the show, because I don't think they'll notice. And I was like, no, you're getting it. And none of these boys, like, we didn't have any space. We were on like the stage.
Oh my god,
it was so bad.
It was so bad
and nobody could even see. I was literally just like teaching off the video because I had no idea what I was doing. And we had 2 basketballs that I just went out and bought right before practice.
He's gonna eat it.
Eric, right?
Yeah.
All right, yeah, so week number 7. Here we are with the brothers of Delta Tall Delta. Getting into it, it's kind of tough. You can tell I'm pretty sweaty towards the end of practice. Pretty much got it down, but can't wait for you guys to see it because it's gonna look real nice.
Good. It's just getting a little frustrating when some people not showing up to practices, and like, you know, it's a lot more work than people realize go into it. Me and Bree put in a lot more hours than people realize, but otherwise it's coming along really well. Right now we're, by the end of today's practice, hopefully we'll be about at the halfway mark of the routine. So if we can get all that clean, I'll be a happy gal.
Yeah, can you go get Noah?
No, but that was maybe something.
That was 15 minutes ago.
Was Noah at the door 15
minutes ago? That was 8:21. I'm about to take mine off. I'm fucking sweating. I'm like literally trying right now.
So I'm gonna learn it's already next year. I'd like to get this shit done. I'm kind of tired. So. I need water. I need to stop drinking alcohol.
No, we're about 6 weeks away from this Greek thing. I'm feeling pretty confident about it. Boys have got a lot of work on still, but so far we've been doing good work and we're gonna try and keep it up to put on a good show for you guys.
So you go punch, punch. And then you're gonna have to like group, like don't look fucking stupid, please.
What
is that gonna mean? So it's ride with the model, but come do a little love. Okay? And then you go check. And with me. And
we were so stuck on choreography too. Like it took us forever to even just decide what parts of the songs we wanted to use, like how we were gonna cut it. Like music's a whole other thing.
Oh yeah.
That was a whole other thing. It took me forever to get that.
Our music god.
My head like just when they do it. We've been doing this since 6:30.
I'm about to go home and take a bath and have the audacity. Respectfully, respectfully, I don't give two f**ks, so shove it up your asshole and manage your own time. I'm sorry. We have invested so much more time than an hour and a half. Nah, suck my 12-inch f**k, bro. I wanted to quit so bad today. It's not even funny.
Oh, me too. I'm so over it.
We still need to fucking, we haven't even figured out the teams.
We need to get the jerseys ordered by like, this week.
Tomorrow.
Like, if they aren't ordered.
We're not getting them at all, and I don't know what the f- we're doing.
All right, come right here. So I have 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. So let me see two distinct humans.
I don't know.
We see six. Make the steps back. You guys should be lined up.
It's really not, but I'm just like, why the f-? I'm complaining to you. I'm telling you how stressful it is that people are switching up. And then you're going ahead and doing it exactly what I asked you not to.
Everyone's
that's
switching to hands, so like, and no one's showing up, so like, okay. We do have to perform on Sunday, so we're kind of fucked.
So I should have my line of pop panties over here.
Amazing. Amazing. We're not working because you're going to be on top of each other.
Yeah, this one, let's go. Take up more space over here. Take up more space, hands. Can y'all scooch in for a second so we got more room? So, that means you. Traitor. And go.
Oh, God. That.
All right, if you're doing the toe touch, when we're doing that, we're gonna try to be walking to like 2-1.
Oh. So, you're gonna go down.
All right, so we got a week until we have to show this. I'm getting a little loud and a little mean, so this is me, this is present me saying sorry to future you. Because I love y'all, but I'm just trying to get this shit done. We just need to. We just need to start Now or Never. That's our last song. So if we can start that tonight and get it solid by, maybe not solid, but get it in your brains by 11:30, that'll be fabulous to me.
It is approximately 10:43
on the clock right now. Didn't get much done, but like, I'm proud of them. And proud. Very good. We gotta keep it positive in here because we are performing on Sunday, and that is scary.
That is scary.
This group session. This is so like.
Alright, ready? Square. Down. Go to, oh my god. Go to your clump. What the f***?
I don't know much. I mean, I do, but...
Oh! It's like I'm trying to teach you. Oh, that's the worst.
The frustration is real. It's starting to settle in. The frustration of three.
Hut! Hut! I'm tired of saying this shit. Go to your spot. This is not it. This is not.
We got 4 weeks left till Greek Sing. I did this shit last year and it's a lot of fun. I'm excited about doing it again this year.
Do it.
Honestly, we still have a lot of work to do, but it's coming along nicely. And I'm ready to see the finished product.
Yo, what's good, guys? How we doing? It's greasing out here today, you know, out here grinding. I did this last year, we came back again. We want that dub this year, bruh. So we in here putting in this work. I know this kid ain't ready for it.
I'm ready for it. It's my first year. It's hype, I love it. You know, I think we're doing well, figuring it out, and got a few more days to keep practicing, so be straight.
Let's get at it.
Can you get your spots? Like, actually?
Right.
Let me see the spots. When we're starting a dance, I don't know if y'all have ever seen a dance recital,
but no one's talking.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're all silent, perfect, and we have game faces on, and we're ready to go.
Right?
Perfect.
That's why we already stretched, and we're ready.
Yeah, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
It's gonna be perfect and amazing.
I was literally driving up to New York. I'm like literally stuck in bumper to bumper traffic, and
I'm getting ready.
Bree's sending me like paragraphs of shit. And I literally was just calling her. I'm like literally like,
I was in my family like living room. I just got into my house, but I was like, we have to get these jerseys, because I was literally leaving for the airport at like 3 a.m. the next day to go to Bahamas, and I was like, we have to get this shit figured out.
Literally, I remember me and her were like pre-gaming for her birthday dinner, and I'm like typing up, and she's like, are you almost ready to go? And I'm like, 1 second, I gotta send this email to this jersey guy. And she's like, what the f*** are you doing?
We all do this.
I'll do that for right now. Okay.
Thank you, JT, for your attention.
I still don't know right. What world this is aligned, but
yeah, like what is happening with that? There's like a huge gap right there. No one. Okay.
Oh my god.
If y'all stop.
Great.
All right.
Shoulders. Make a fucking straight line.
Is it straight now? All right.
Okay, now I'll turn
up. Yes, that's it.
Okay.
F*** you, me on.
For now, what we're gonna do, hush. For now.
Alright, so we're like 3 weeks out, choreography's coming in, and I think we're getting a lot more confident, and practice is coming in well.
Okay.
Alright,
I was ready. Alright,
we need to
spot in the back. Oh shit! That one, I don't trust this one.
No, we'll get it.
He looks like he's gonna fall.
Because we need to die.
Alright, well, we're 3 weeks into the performance. It's going pretty good. Everybody looks alright. We ran into a little bit of a problem. Music was too long. We had to cut it short. So we're right now just trying to fix that all together.
Oh my god. That was so sick. Bro, we...
Yeah, that was a whole situation.
Because we thought it was a 5 minute minimum.
Because that's what it was last year. Mm-hmm. So then whenever we found out we had to cut like... 2.5, almost 3 minutes of like our dance, I was like, what are we gonna do?
We were sitting there like, I was like, okay, like we were like, okay, like we kind of wanted to keep what we had already choreographed just because
yeah,
like, that would have to make changes, but like
we were talking about cutting Plain Jane like all together
just
because
like they weren't getting it.
Yeah. And like, I'm really glad that we changed the Just Wanna Rock to like just the Whoa part.
Oh yeah,
because it was so good.
So and good.
Everybody the crowd was like went crazy. Insane. It was so good.
Such a shit show. That was whenever I started having a freaking mental breakdown. That day was so shitty. I cannot even explain it. And I was trying to do something nice and buy the boys pizza, whatever, for like that run through. And it was just one thing after another that day. And I was so ready to quit. Like, if it wasn't like 1 week out before, I would have quit. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Like, if that was like earlier on in the time, I would have been like, good luck. Like, you're on your own.
Especially because the practices were all so late too. So
yes.
It would always be at the tail end of like the shittiest day ever. Yes. And then you're like, and then you're going in there and they're like, oh, I don't
they would want to complain. Like, we're I'm tired. Like, I'm like, shut the fuck up. Like, shut up. I was like, no.
I've been up since 6 a.m. Like, no. No.
We're not having it. We're not having the excuses or Silence. Anything.
Going on in May? Like, important?
Yes.
You do?
Oh God.
That's what the boys really needed in order mm-hmm. to like feel and like know that like they can do it.
Cause we were so hard on them the week before because we were like, guys, we need to perform this. It needs
well,
to be
we
done.
Were annoyed because we felt like there was no like dedication or like determination whenever mm-hmm. we were already investing so much of our time outside of it.
Yeah.
And the fact that like, yeah, they were doing it or whatever, but nobody was into it. So they didn't mm-hmm. care. They were like, oh, whatever, they would have an attitude. I was so mad at the attitude.
I know. Some,
they're so mad.
Some of them would be rolling their eyes at us.
I was not having it.
It's like, boy.
I swear to God.
The Greek sing coordinators loved
they
it.
They loved it. They were like, how did you guys get
that many boys
to do this? And I was like, I don't know.
We were like, who's to say?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh.
I appreciate y'all for coming in and actually putting work in. At the same time, like, y'all, like, we're bringing passion to it. You guys, I feel like after seeing it all come into fruition and seeing that, like, all of us come together, this is only a taste of how it's going to be.
Like, I'm so excited.
Like, we still got a couple more.
We ain't here to lose. We're here to fucking win.
Here to fucking win.
But no, keep bringing that energy. Like, everyone, like, you guys should have seen it. They when we were walking in, like, they were telling us, they're like, damn, like, when the other fraternities, like, came, like, we were like, it was short, but, like, when y'all came in, like,
they were
like,
it just kept coming.
Yeah, we're like, it kept on coming, and we're like, damn, like, it's crazy that we have this many people, because if you guys see the other fraternities, like, they don't have as many people as we do, so, like, I appreciate everyone actually being dedicated to it.
That's why we push off so hard.
Yeah, job's not over.
Because we want y'all to go out there and look good.
Like, job's not done.
I cannot wait.
We're slaying.
Who's shaking?
RJ, we're slaying.
Can we slay
the day? We slayed the day away, and I'm ready to win this shit.
It's Nurse Jenny at the farm right now. You know?
Icy hot, my liver, please.
Unfortunately, no icy hot.
We have the icy hot on, you know what I'm saying?
Everyone was like, no way we're getting this fucking dance, bro. It's so hard. We started like different times, like, no way. It's been 2 weeks, I think, 3 weeks, something like that. Everyone was talking like, damn, we actually got this shit. Look, we can't even do it right now, but like, I know the dance moves and everything, all right? We're ready for this. We're coming for everyone who's coming after us.
2 weeks out, got this in the bag. Feel it. The connection everybody's building here, the chemistry, the hard work we're all putting in. I see nothing but that first place, baby. K, Dufret, not touching us. It's our crown, baby. Let's go.
I feel great about it. I think we're taking it home. I think we're about to get the win. Putting in lots of hours, lots of hard work. Personally, feel pretty good about it. I wasn't even about to do this year, but I decided last minute and having a blast. So, let's fucking get it.
Alright, so we're 2 weeks out right now. Like, I'm kind of messing up, but, you know, I'm learning as we go. But as a group, look at these guys. Like, they're fucking hard. Fuck. They're fucking hype. Like, everybody's doing this, everybody's loving it. That's for the experience, bro. The experience.
This part is when I really noticed it. When y'all are doing, like, the step. Like, half y'all are doing it, half you aren't. I know that, like, it's not, like, we didn't have the space yesterday. But, like, make it sharp.
Just had the screening yesterday, absolutely killed it. Hands obviously is the best, but like, Rolo's really holding us back. He's dancing like he does not know what he's doing.
Are they quiet? And one thing they need to improve on, okay? Let me get a thumbs up.
I should give you corrections, but like, that shit was tight, bro.
Are you serious?
What does that mean?
Do better, especially blue team. I'm sorry, but like, I watched it all like the entire time. Like, this is fucking ridiculous.
If you're not there,
And if I hear any complaining, I swear to fucking God.
I feel like y'all will get Just One Rock so much better if you count it out.
Yes.
Dancing, you count in eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And we are doing the front and down, because every time y'all do front, it's just like whoop pow. That's not what it is. It is a ripple. Ripple. Understood. I don't give a fuck about Phil, because everybody else should be doing it to themselves, okay?
But the part with the black skinhead where like y'all are like going like this and you gotta spin. Like when you're like going like spinning direction. So if you're spinning like backwards and you're supposed to spin forward.
Yes, wait, actually no. Every single person go to their black skinhead spot, because I swear to God, every single time I look at somebody different and they're doing it wrong. Go to your spot for the huddle. I would have been like that on your like, this is so ridiculous. Twist, twist, snake, snake, roll, roll, slide. You were early, JT and Eric.
I felt a lot more confident in them until you left. It was such a fucking shit show right after you left the practice. I kid you not, like, there was balls, like, rolling everywhere. They kept fucking up, like, the entire first. I made them start the dance over, I think, about, like, 3 times. You literally just did it so good, and then now you're fucking up more than I've probably seen you fuck up, like, ever. And Robbie gave his little speech, and it was so good, because, like, they needed it. Like, they needed something every practice, like, look forward to, or, like, to push them more, or whatever, because they were just getting so, like, tired. I was like, I'm so tired of the excuses.
I left very confident. I was like, oh, we got it in the bag. Mm-hmm. And then, like,
it was, like, the best run through I've ever seen.
No, literally. And then, like, I come back, and you're like, they sucked after you left. And I was like, shit.
Oh. Do not be the reason.
Hey, girls left.
Yeah.
5,000 fucking kids from other fraternities and other sororities think that we suck. We come here to win. We don't come here to fucking lose.
You're going out there representing your frat that you were in.
So you're going to go out there. You're going to do it again. You make it look like the real fucking performance. Strong arms. Be on time. Stop looking at each other.
You have a week.
Go to the back. Go quick.
Hey, it's really game.
Even though we were hard on them, like, we knew that, like, they could do it.
That's why we were so hard.
Make this beginning to go home right now.
That's crazy, because I didn't say that.
Oh.
That was legitness.
That's funny.
All right, we're, you know, we're a week out. Me and Gray, we're the best ones here, so feeling good.
I know, I'm ready. You know, one week before the performance, you know, we've been practicing really hard. I think we got a chance to win this thing.
Yes, we're doing some, you know, team building.
We're doing some team building exercises right now, you know, playing some pool, you know, playing some ping pong, you know. We feel like it's really important to bring the team together and,
you know. Exactly.
Yeah. Hello. This is really funny.
The banner, I kid you not, I literally skipped my class and I did nothing but work on that banner the entire day. It was so bad.
Sundays, Mondays, Tuesdays,
Wednesday.
Sometimes Wednesday. Yeah. We like those were our four main days. Yeah. Sometimes we take days off. But
like I remember the day that we got back from spring break and it was our first practice. Jenny and I were at UREC at 3 o'clock.
Before it even opened,
we didn't even know it didn't open until 4 o'clock. And so then I was sitting in my car. Jenny was taking an exam. I was sitting in my car trying to work on the music to figure it out and like finalize it. And we had to go. And then we went inside and we tried. I think we were still choreographing at that point. Because we didn't finish the dance until like the day before.
The day we taught you guys it. The day we taught you guys Now or Never is the day that it was like finalized.
I was literally trying to choreograph in the middle of practice.
That's my dance mom.
So, when you're coming out of the club for black skin
hat, please elbow. Let's go down. So we are 2 days away from our performance for Greek Sing. It's April 9th right now. It's like 8:30. We got everyone here. It is Easter, but no days off. We got to work hard. We got our dance moms over there. doing whatever they're usually doing, but we've been practicing for like 2.5 months. We've been doing this shit for a long time. Everyone's pretty riled up to do it. We got a good shot at winning this year because we've been practicing hard. I'm excited to see where it comes out to our fruition. I want to see if the vision is there. And yeah, let's do it. Rah Delts, baby.
Delts are gonna win this. We've been grinding for months on end, long hours. We put in the work, you know, like we've had our ups and downs. But other than that, like, we have done everything we needed to do well on game day, and we're gonna fucking kill it. We're gonna do so well. You're nervous?
I'm really nervous.
Don't be nervous.
I'm ready.
We even had the dancing dookies come in and give corrections. Like, we were like, had my girls, like, two of the girls on exec and a lot of our choreographers, like, I had the head bitches come in. Like, they are all, like, the best dancers I've ever met. Like,
I know.
And, you know?
At some point, I really thought they weren't going to be able to do it. Like, I was know. Like, if you don't know your right from your left in college, that's a fucking problem. And
so many of them.
So many
of them. I was like, look at your hands.
Thank you.
maybe look up. And the tiredness really shows with like the open mouth breathing. I think it's clear that some people know it better than others.
We think your face. You can really sell it with your face. Because some of you guys were giving so much face and it was so good. Mm-hmm. But like, even if like you're in the back and your hands, like we still see you. So like, you gotta like give it your all up here.
Oh, Sang, you're watching.
And they're gonna get a t-shirt. Yeah.
Yeah, that's the best.
Yeah.
Oh, I got Wobo. Wobo did not give that t-shirt. So.
I want
to get
a t-shirt.
You should know this by now, so come on.
Man, get into it, Shanky! Come on, get into it, man! Get into it, man! Rich is the best! Rich is by far the best! What the hell is getting into it?
They'll get into them.
Come on, Rolo! Come on, Rolo! Give it to me, son! Give it to me! Come on!
Good.
We like, couldn't have picked a better like
no.
people to be like front and center for
y'all's
that
energy was just like so unmatched.
It was so good Oh my gosh, that's what really got me confident was like I was like if they go out there and they all like put in this energy like it's gonna be good like
oh my god, the day before the fucking performance.
Oh my god.
When we were at Godwin until I don't even know when.
Maybe like 12:30.
Like it was so bad. The jerseys were not coming in. Like they were saying that they weren't going to be here until Wednesday. Because it kept switching. It was supposed to be here Monday originally.
And we were like, okay, perfect.
Yeah, like the day before, whatever. And then whenever I looked at it on Monday, it switched and it was like, it's going to be here tomorrow, like the day of the show. Between like 5:15 and 8:15, I was like, you're fucking kidding me. I was like, there's absolutely no way. I was like, what are we gonna do?
I'm not even joking.
No, it doesn't.
No, I'm being so funny. I'm gonna cry.
No,
I'm gonna cry.
I'm gonna do. I really don't, like, I really feel like, just, like I don't want to do. Don't cry.
I'm not crying.
Don't cry, because you're gonna make me
I'm
cry.
I'm gonna cry when I go home.
I'm not crying right now. Yeah, don't cry, because you'll make me cry.
What the actual fuck? Because what the fuck? We said it needs to be here no later than the Monday before. They confirmed. They said we will be able to get it to by the Monday before. We said April 10th, the latest. Why the fuck is it arriving April 13th? 12th, whatever. I don't fucking
It's supposed to be 3-day fucking shipping. And it was shipped on the 6th. It is the 10th. It's supposed to be the 11th.
That is some bullshit.
Then they ended up coming in as soon as we were at Pitt, like getting ready to leave at 5:15. Like, we literally had to leave and be at the arena at 5:30, and then the jerseys finally came in. I had Maddie go pick them up on her way, and they looked so good.
So good. Oh my god. I literally almost wore them to the party last night.
I know. Like,
how did you guys feel like walking in the arena? Like, how, what were the vibes?
The energy. The energy was insane. I was just like, we were like bouncing off the walls.
Yeah, it was just so good, bro. And like, that's what we tried. Yeah, a little bit. And like, that's what we tried, like, telling all the boys, like, whenever you get there, you're gonna just feel the energy. Like, it's just like so different from like what you're expecting.
Come on, man. Come on, we run.
this shit. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Good. And like even throughout it, like the girls were like, this is so good, and like we would just look around and see everybody's faces, and like they all were like so into it. And then especially for like
when the lights came
yes
on.
Thank you.
Like, all so you see is all of the flashlights. Like,
oh my god, looking so around the arena.
Like, I did not expect that. Like, I expected some flashlights to be out, but like, when I saw you, like, I looked around, it was hundreds of flashlights.
It literally looked like a fucking concert.
Yeah,
it was like it was girls so were insane. Taking videos of like how like
it was so crazy.
It was like, wow, that was like a we did that moment.
And then
you
the
know?
Judge coming over and saying how that was like the second best dance that he has seen in 20 years. Like 20 fucking years, and that's the second best dance he's ever seen. Mm-hmm. Like, that's just so insane to me.
Fuck you! Fuck you! That shit was fire!
We did it, baby! We did it, bro!
That was crazy. That energy was insane!
Dude, I jumped off the bleachers. I got so much hype for
that. That was crazy!
And then I looked up and they, like, we had, like, a standing ovation. Like,
uh-huh. One of the judges gave us a standing ovation.
And everybody else was, like, standing up clapping. I was watching the judges' faces, like, the entire time. Like, they loved
it. They were into it. Oh, my gosh. And, like, this... Oh my gosh, the crowd was just going crazy. It was,
and the fucking Delt section was so insane.
So into it.
Like, their energy was so unmatched. Like, it was so fucking good. Like, it was 10 times better than I could have even expected. And I was just so proud of, like, everyone. And, like, that's why I was like, we pushed you because we know it's all going to be worth it in the end.
Kill it. Thank you. That was insane.
Dude, literally, I was like, I had never seen it before. It was so good.
I need water. Dennis, wasn't that sick?
No one does it like us. No one does it like us.
You might even slick with the vlog camera while you were dancing. I was like, bro, I should have given that shit to one of us.
I got in on that bitch.
You were holding it with your hand.
I was.
When I even, like, just think about it, like, it just makes me feel, like, so happy and so proud of, like, everyone. Mm-hmm. And, like, we even had, like, our little announcers, and they were getting so mad.
Oh, my gosh.
Like, we thought of, like, so everything.
That shit was fucking hell of a fucking performance. You fuck with it? You fuck with it? You fuck with it?
Bro, that shit was fire.
Dude, that shit was crazy. That shit was fucking nuts. We did so good, bro.
So when the results were coming out, when we won props, I was like, yeah.
And then whenever they were talking about, like, the dance and hands, like, separate and we didn't win, I was like,
damn. I was a little blown, like, I'm not gonna lie.
But I thought we were gonna have a clean sweep.
I thought we were gonna have a sweep. I thought we were gonna have a sweep, but honestly, it's okay. But then once, like, we came to, like, the
and they said
winners,
like third said, and second, I was like,
they said Sig up as second. We I was all like
oh, we knew were,
like in the videos, it's so like funny because we're all just like oh, and everyone's like quiet down.
You literally came.
We're like it ain't over till it's over. It ain't over till it's over. And then oh my gosh, as soon as they announced,
they were like heard the Delta. I was like yeah, like
we
it
went
was
crazy.
So
me and Brie were like
we were proud. Like, yeah.
job. We got this job. Listen, shut up, girl. We got this job, but we would not have been able to do it without our beautiful coaches.
No, we wouldn't have.
I'm Jenny.
I'm Bree.
We're the coaches for Greeks.
Don't look at me.
Oh my god, the fines.
I'm gonna be done. Oh, there it is.
Choo-choo soul with Genevieve.
Quiet coyote.
Quiet coyotes.
I can't.
This is so funny.
It's funny because it's fine. But then like I'm like this like normally.
That's what I'm saying. Like when I was watching the videos back of like me, I'm like, wow, I'm such a bitch.
You're out here.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Alright, so right now, I'm kinda getting busted by a security guard on my right shoulder. Fuck off so that we can get a good presentation.
That was hilarious. Holy shit. But that's cap. Head fucking blow. Stuff on camera. Did you see that? Holy shit. Get out of here, man.
He's not real. Chicken noodle, yeah, like, but chicken corn chop.
You're not real. So good. I need the food. I need the food.
Just eat it.
Oh,
hit that again.
Cut the camera. Nicholas, thank you. Question for you. First of all, great performance today. I really saw you putting out there. Saw your hips out there, moving like a fucking.
For sure.
Look great out
for
there.
For sure. Yeah.
So, first question is actually, are you prepared for tomorrow?
I'm always prepared. Always prepared. Yeah.
Okay, and second question is, now give me your best, the best person of all time, Jacob Rollo impression.
You guys to shut up, meet Quorum.
Excuse me, Miss Brianna. Miss Brianna. Mr. Brown, we have a few questions for you, all right? We have a few questions for you, all right? How confident are you in these delts right now for tomorrow?
After last night, if you'd asked me, I probably would have said none. But after the last two runs, they're kind of killing it. I know they're going to win.
I saw them out there. They look fantastic. Can you tell me what the biggest weak spot is in the scene?
Blue. But they've improved a lot. I will say that. I will say they've improved so much, and I didn't really have faith that they would. But they did.
Great coach, has great confidence in her team. Last question, who's going to win the game tomorrow?
Cotton Candy.
Cotton Candy's going to win. You heard it here first, boys. I'll see you next time.
All right, so we have JT. He's a front runner of the team right here, leading the team in points, assists, everything, fucking bitches, everything. Mr. JT, we got you a few questions today. Honestly, pleasure to meet you, man. Fucking pleasure to meet you. First of all, first it goes first. How confident are we winning this game tomorrow?
Pretty damn confident. I think we got the skill, we got the participation in the numbers. I don't think anybody can mess with us. Yeah, no.
Alright, so I'm here with Sahil Sunny. Obviously a great performance in the backcourt. What do you gotta say?
I think we killed that shit. I think we deserved the dub. Our energy out there was unmatched. We scored, we won Duncan Delts for the win, the game-winning clutch shot. You know we got it all day, like KD, like Steph Curry, like MJ. You know we got that shit in the bag. So thank you very much.
So pretty confident words here from Sahil Sunny here. Obviously we won the crowd favorite. You heard it. It was loud as fuck. You don't know, like, you had to be on there to know, but
tell me this. How confident are you about winning this whole thing today? How confident are you?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm going to have to say a 10.
10.
I'm going to have to say a 10.
10.
I'm not overconfident. I think I'm not overconfident.
Hey, you put your heart and soul out there, man. You put your heart and soul.
Thank you, Skip Nation. I appreciate
thank
you.
Thank you.
Right
here first, folks. Griffin Fee. So we have questions for you today. What did you think about the performance today by the Duncan Delts and the Duncan Delts?
One of the best performances I've ever seen. Vanessa Park had me absolutely ecstatic. I feel like I reached a euphoria at that point.
So as a fan, tell me again, what do you think your favorite part of the whole routine was?
The Vanessa and Troy part, when he reaches out and does a solo to her and she does a solo back to the part, I feel like it really connected with my heart at like an existential level. I feel like I reached like a nirvana, honestly.
So obviously we have a lot of folks out here cheering us on, very loud out here. But how confident are you about us winning tonight?
I feel like a 10 out of 10. If we don't win, obviously somebody was paid. That's all I got to say.
Thank you very much, Griffin Fee. Thank you very much. You heard it here first, folks. Griffin Fee, thanks for taking it home tonight. Back to you. So we have two seniors. We got two Hall of Famers right here. We got two Hall of Famers. Well, hey, question. Got a question for y'all. What did y'all think about the performance tonight? What did y'all think?
Hey, I've been here for 4 years. I've never seen a better Greek same performance in my entire life.
He is a seasoned veteran, so he's what he's talking about. I love this guy. One of my personal favorites. Hall of Famer for sure. Future ballot. I got a question for you, son. Obviously, you love the game so much. What do you think about the game tonight?
You know, as Jeremy Lin playing with the Knicks, I've played with Carmelo Anthony, I've played with Amare Stoudemire, but something about number 12, something about number 14, I feel like we gotta recruit them on the Knicks, and I just think that at the end of the day, they can win us a title. It was just fucking stellar, man. Everybody, the whole team all the way around.
It was stellar. We have Eric Nam, say something real quick.
Hey, I'm gonna tell you right now, this fraternity has come together, it's committed, and we have done more than we have ever done in the past. This Greek Sing is ours. We are the best Greek Sing fraternity in this whole campus, and we deserve to win this shit. Rah Delts!
Rah motherfucking Delts!
Rah Delts. Christopher Reed. Obviously, most handsome here tonight, obviously. Tall, light skin, dreamy. Sorry, my fault. So what did you think about tonight's game?
Beautiful. Amazing. I'm over here throwing up. This is the most beautiful, most important performance ever I've ever seen in my entire life. Entire life. Amazing.
His entire life, folks. You heard it here first. He is overwhelmed with motion. He can't even speak correctly right now. He's so overwhelmed. One more question for you. What do you think about Friday night? About the ballistic missile at Cherry Friday night?
Hell no.
Get that shit out of my house, bro. Get that shit out of my fucking house.
All right, so we have the two MVPs today. We obviously have Troy, a.k.a. RJ Armenia, with the big game today. Went down late in the quarters, but came back. How do you feel about the game today? How do you feel?
Dude, that was probably one of the greatest feelings of my life, man.
So obviously putting the team on his back, putting the team in front of him, actually. Sahil, how do you feel about today?
Man, we came out and we did what we wanted to do. We showed out. We had no competition. A little bit of competition, but we were confident. We got our bag. We chased it. We were hungry for it. We had to wait a year because we got rigged last time. We lost that, and it sucked, you know. But we put in so much work this time, and it felt so good in my life.
How do y'all feel? How do y'all feel?
Like that was like a fever dream.
Fever dream. I feel like I was dreaming. Yeah.
Thank you for your time, y'all. Appreciate
it. Thank you, brother.
So I'll show you guys.
I can't wait.
This. I'll show you like the other interview stuff when you guys actually get. This is the performance.
It was so good. I'm like in there. I was like, bro, what are you doing? It was so good. Yeah, RJ.
Okay, RJ, get into it.
This slide part looks so good too. And this part, bro, y'all did it all together.
I started getting chills at this part.
Like, as soon as, like, y'all got to this part, I was like, we're winning.
No, literally.
Oh, yeah. Yes!
Everyone did that part so insane, too.
This part looks so good, too.
Oh, this is my favorite.
Like, it was so fun. Like, it was, I literally just got chills. Like, it's oh my god.
The energy. Oh my goodness.
I love you.
Dude, that shit is crazy, bro. Do it again? Round two next year?
Of course.
Round two, yeah.